Hello everybody, my name is Dave. This is the Kindergarten 1 Test 2 at CEC. What is your name?
My name is Grandpa.
Wonderful. And where are you from? Are you from America?
America.
Are you from Vietnam?
Vietnam.
Where are you from?
From Vietnam.
Okay. And how old are you?
6 years old.
6 years old? Oh my gosh. Okay, how are you today?
I'm happy.
Oh, wow, good job. How is Monkey?
He's hungry.
Yes, he is. And here?
It's hot.
And here?
It's cold.
And here?
It's sad.
Good job, good job. Now, how old are you?
I'm 16.
16 or 6?
I'm 6.
6, okay. What color is it?
It's red.
Alright, what is your favorite color?
Red.
Red. Alright, what color can you see?
Red.
Where is red? Okay. And red. So here. And what color is it?
It's purple.
What color is it?
It's yellow.
What color is it?
It's brown.
What color is it?
It's purple.
What color is it?
It's red.
What color is it?
It's orange.
What color is it?
It's gray.
Okay, can you make a blue heart? Can you paint the heart blue?
That blue.
Mm-hmm. Can you show me a blue heart? A blue heart, okay. And a yellow square. Okay, and a purple circle. Okay, now body parts. Can you remember? We have
head, shoulder, knee, jaw, eye, ear, mouth, nose.
Wow, nose.
Nose.
Okay, and food. What do you like?
Pizza.
Where is pizza? Good job. Pizza and.
Egg.
Where is egg? Okay. Anything else?
Apple.
Where is the apple? Okay. What is it?
Salad.
Yes, it's salad. Do you like salad?
No.
Okay. What about here?
It's carrot.
Do you like carrots?
Yeah.
Okay. And here?
No.
Banana. Do you like banana?
Yeah.
Okay. Now nature, what is it?
It's tree.
What is it?
It's rainbow.
What is it?
It's sun.
Now can you make the phonics? So first we have
apple.
Good job. What about here?
The dog.
Excellent. And here?
Kangaroo.
Well done. What about here?
So,
okay, and the last one, let's go.
The train.
Perfect. Okay, now how many black birds can you see?
Two.
Mm-hmm. How many green birds?
Four.
Wow, how many yellow birds?
Four.
Okay, now count in tens. Can you count with me?
10.
10, 20,
20, 30, 40, 50.
Perfect. Okay, and last of all, that is the end of our test. You've done a great job, so high five and see you next time.